Hello, let's talk about a famous puzzle called the nine dots puzzle. We have nine dots in a grid formed by three rows and three columns, and we have to use fourth straight lines to without lifting our pencil or pen to the paper. To fit every dot in this grid. So we can start with the upper left dot. But we can solve this puzzle inside the box. We have to go outside the box. In fact, this is a thinking outside the box problem. So we have connected every dot in this picture. But if we have this situation, is it possible to connect every dot inside this square? Obviously we can't. You can try, but there is no solution. Here we have the problem we have just seen, while we have a generalization of the classical problem. So we have 16 dots arranged in a square, 4 rows and 4 columns, and we can see that we are able to solve this puzzle using only 4, 8 minus 2 straight lines. And this is the general formula. And this is valid for every value of the number of the dots in a row, which is above 3. So we can try to solve this puzzle, which is first a generalization, five dots for every row, and we have this kind of situation. Sorry. So we can solve this puzzle using this pattern I have just drawn. Let's start with this dot going down, upside left, then returning on the right, bottom left, and then following this kind of pattern. This is the general solution of every kind of problem in this family, formed by at least 5 dots for every row. In fact, we can take this picture, this pattern, putting it here. There is not a perfect correspondence between the two picture. Okay, this is the region straight line. We have obviously 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is the eighth straight line. We can continue following this kind of pattern, a square spiral, and then we are able to connect every dots inside this 10 grid. Here is the solution. And you have done. How many straight lines we have used to fit every dot in this problem? We have used 8 straight lines to fit the 5 rows, 5 column puzzle. Plus 2 straight lines for every further value of n. So we have used 10 plus 10 minus 2 straight lines for a total of 18 straight lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 30, 40, 15, 16, 17, 18 straight lights. Okay, we have found a general solution, but this is obviously not the only solution for this kind of puzzle, but this is the only solution to solve it inside the box. Let's see. No. Here we are. Okay. This is another kind of solution, which is focused on another kind of pattern. In this case, we can start here. 1, 2, 3, etc. Set lines. Then we start with, in this case, 20 rows grid. And we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, etc. We have a total of 38 straight lines in this case, which is the result of the general formula we have already seen. So here is my solution, and this open problem has been solved with a strict proof. In fact, it is you can see in on many websites that other people have already found the general formula we have seen, but they aren't usually able to prove that result. You can understand this point because it is quite simple to find a pattern inside the sequence for n which is above 2. In fact, we have for n equal to 3, we have 4 straight lines, and then 6, 8, 10, etc. straight lines for every further plus 1 increment in the value of n, the number of dots in every row. And that's all, and let's try this nice puzzle by yourself.